Hey, what's good, everybody? Today is Thursday, April 27th. I'm currently 2 days out from the NPC Jay Cutler Show. I'm about to go hit up my barber, aka my cousin, aka Tone. I'm gonna go get this fresh cut. I'm gonna do an undercut. Probably gonna do an undercut. Keep the long top with a comb over. My girlfriend is with me. She's spending this time with me.
Hey.
And so, thankfully, she's gonna be my camera lady. Thank you, babe.
You're welcome, babe.
And I'm gonna show you the process of how I get my haircut before the show. After I get my haircut, I'm gonna go to Market Basket to get some food, chicken, steak, to prepare myself for tomorrow. Tomorrow, I'll be heading to Boston for 2 coats of tan. One's at 1:30 and another one's at 6:30. 5 hour gap. Pretty excited about that. Gotta make sure I shave everything, no hair, exfoliate my skin, keep it all dry. And Saturday's the day of the show. So, babe, how do you feel?
God, I look disgusted. I feel so excited that this journey is coming to an end. You worked so hard, but I'm so glad you don't have to be like all that gym life anymore.
Gym life, still about that gym life. So, just made it to my barber, Tone, aka Bastone the Barber. That's his haircut barber name, whatever. And I'm about to go get this haircut. Get this haircut, get this fix. Let's do this.
Isn't it a little late? Should it you fly away? Little dark cigarettes showing that you can hold your breath. I lied about other girl, buried her dolls and lost her curls. Painted on lipstick red, grew herself up and then she walked into a small field room. A little black dress and mama's shoes. Isn't it a bit too soon? Or how could you be that girl?
Ooh, Inception.
Alright, guys, so just went grocery shopping, picked up a few chicken and steak, and got this thing in the back of my girlfriend. Now, about to head home, cook, and then do a workout tonight, my last workout, and then tan relax tomorrow, tanning tomorrow. So tired. But two more days. Let's get it.